Okay, let's take the cult investigation too.
Master has asked me to inform you that you are not to engage the members of the cult. He would like you only to determine if the disciples are...
These are automatic. Okay, let's go for extra heal. And heavy weapons. Prison escape.
So, my Jedi friend, what do you think of our accommodations?
Well, why don't you come down here and find out?
Ah, feisty. Good. Good. I have a proposition for you. You see, it can get dreadfully dull around here, so I'm up for a bit of sport. I'm going to let you out. If you can make it back to your ship, you're free to leave. But if I catch you, I'll have to shoot you. After all, you are an escaped prisoner. Hopefully you'll prove more of a challenge than the bounty hunter I had to kill a few days ago. Of course, I've never hunted a Jedi before.
And if I refuse to play along?
Well, then you can rot in your cell. I'm sure someone might come looking for you eventually. Let the games begin.
Dark Forces one. All the way.
You Jedi certainly are quick.
What is he shooting with?
We have an escaping prisoner inside the main
I can pull them to the laser.
Yeah.
Why don't I have force?
It's a rebel!
So which door did this open then? Here it is. Oh my god, I'm blind. Everything is open. Thank you. throw the missile back.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't expecting that.
I bet you were not expecting that. Ah, I can drive them. Nice. Okay, I guess. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm stupid.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Well played. Tragically, I can't allow you to tell anyone about my little operation. Farewell, Jedi.
Rax Joris. Days are first. Yes, you did, Prison Warden.
We've informed the Republic of the Hidden Remnant operation, and they should be there to clean it up soon. Too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how you handled it. Luke's ready to present his plan to find the cult leaders. Get to the audience chamber.
Let's see. The story mission of the second chapter.
I sense much good in you. Keep on your current path, and you will truly be a Jedi.